Compartir el sonido. Yeah, listen to this. This is the second part of the vocabulary on page 11. Listen.
One. Vocabulary builder.
Yeah. Ahora sí.
At one. Vocabulary builder. A. Listen up.
Ron, can you help me? I'm trying to add a hyperlink to my homepage, but I keep getting an error message. I've edited these HTML documents before, but I'm doing something wrong this time.
I didn't know you had your own website, Wendy.
I use it to promote my acting. I announce what I'm doing in the hopes of gaining fans and, someday, a big movie role.
Let me see if I can help. I think your problem might be the GIF you are also trying to add. I'll try to fix the file later. In the meantime, your site is now up and running.
Great! Let me try searching for it in my browser to make sure. That's funny. It's working in the other window I have open, but it isn't listed in these search results.
Maybe it's the search engine you're using. Try it again in Google.
There it is, and it's working perfectly now.
Could you give me the URL? I'd love to look at it when I have free time.
Sure. It's www.wendycanact.net. And let me know of any criticisms you have of it.
Okay, Steven, no está. Mateo Escudero, Mateo. Mateo Díaz. Ah, sí está Mateo Escudero.
Sí, teacher.
Yeah. After you listen to this dialogue, Wendy, Ron, my question is, what are they talking about? What is the topic? What is the name of technology they are talking about?
Website.
About the website. So they are talking about computer, no? About the computer, how to use it, some programs, some... here you have some words used in the science, maybe computer programming or something like that, no? Okay, Cecilia. Cecilia. Jonathan Kwasapu. Cortés Matías. Diana.
Present.
Okay, Diana, please read the word.
Aquí estoy, teacher.
Así ha estado Cecilia. Ya regreso con Cecilia.
Yo también estoy.
Pero me parece que están y no están. Ya, ya regreso
con Cecilia. No los 2 días. A los 2 días no nos nombró.
A ver, verá. Regreso. Me quedé con Díaz Mateo. Sí está.
Sí.
Cristian Díaz.
También
dice. Sí está. Vamos con Cecilia. A ver, Cecilia. Hyperlink. Siga leyendo las palabras numeradas. Hyperlink. Hyperlink.
Hyperlink. Homepage.
Number 2. Number 3. Se ha caído la 3. ¿Dónde está la 3? No veo.
Sí, se cayó.
Se ha caído. Vamos. Number 4. Number 4.
Give.
Yeah. Give. Number 5.
Browser.
6.
Window.
7.
Search engine.
Number 8.
URL.
Yeah. The idea is, here you have number 3. Arriba está escondidita, ver, debajo de la 1.
Sí.
Hyperlink HTML, ¿no? HTML. Okay. Cecilia. Vamos con Jonathan. Coasapú. No me contesta. Cortés Matías. No me contesta. Diana. Ok, Diana, please start.
Yes.
Hyperlink, synonym, link.
If you click on that Hiparin, yes. You will go to the page the information came from.
Yeah. So you say, if you click on that hyperlink, you will go to the page the information came from. Ayúdeme, Diana, the verbs.
Click, go, and came.
And came, okay. Yeah. You have three verbs. Click, click on, go, go to, and came, came from. Three verbs in the first example. So you say hyperlink, hipervínculo, ¿no? Hipervínculo, yeah. Siga, Diana, homepage.
Homepage. I expect the phone number to be on the company's homepage, but I couldn't find it.
Excellent. Now, the verbs. What are the verbs?
Expected.
Yes.
Be.
To be.
Find.
And find. No? And the modal is could. Que también no deja ser verbo, ¿no? Could, modal verb, and find. Excellent. Okay, Diana. Casar Christopher. HTML. Christopher. No me contesta. Cajas Josué. Tampoco. Bentancur.
No, Washington. Sí, sí, sí.
Ah, sí ha estado. Ya. Yeah. Ok. Cajas. Cheryl. Cajas.
Cheryl want to learn. Ya, yeah, pero
déjame. Ok, ok. Sorry, sorry. Siga así.
Cheryl want to learn HTML, so she enrolled in a course at her school.
Excellent. Now, the verbs. What are the verbs? ¿Cuáles son los verbos? Vamos, ayúdeme.
Want.
Okay, wanted.
Mm-hmm.
Another.
Learn.
To learn, to learn. Siga. Another.
Enrolled.
Yes. In this example, you have three verbs. Wanted to learn and enrolled. Siga usted mismo. GIF. I am. Siga usted mismo. Cajas. Se me fue cajas. I am looking.
Sí, sí. No, no, sí estoy, sí estoy.
Ah, ya. Siga leyendo.
I'm looking for a gift that I can copy and put on my website.
Yeah, the verbs. Help me with the verbs.
Looking.
Looking.
Copy.
Copy.
Put.
Okay, they are the verbs. No, I'm auxiliary. I'm Izar. Looking, ing. Can, modal verb. Copy the verb and put on the verb, no? Okay. Vamos con Washington. Browser.
Listo, listen.
Browser.
Oh, no. My browser. Ah, browser.
Siga, ¿sigo? Siga.
Oh, siga, no. Siga. My browser froze high was in the May of Wirte. I may know the hub to start over.
Yeah, now the verbs, please help me with the verbs. Froze, siga.
Froze was writing.
Ah, yes, writing is a verb, but in this case, in the middle of the of writing, see, yes, yes, you're right, writing too. And start, no? Have también. Aquí con el writing sería de analizar. Dice, oh no, my browser froze, se congeló. Freeze, froze, frozen. While I was in the middle of writing an email. Sí, sí, sería verbo, porque dice in the middle of writing, al término de escribir, dice, ¿no? A la mitad de la escritura también sería. Pero dentro del contexto sería escritura. Entonces, aquí no es verbo. En otro contexto sí es verbo, ¿ya? Porque está hablando de la forma de la escritura. Middle of writing, pero aquí tenemos, sí, es la escritura del email, ¿no? En la forma escrita del email, ya. Ahí tiene los verbos. Vamos con Barros. Barros, Ah, me olvidaba. Haga la captura rapidito. Copiar, pegar en Paint. O en un archivo, recorta, pega en un archivo Word. Y vamos completando el resto. ¿Ok? Haga la captura, pegue en Paint, recorte, abre un archivo Word y vamos colocando cada captura, ¿ya? ¿Listos? Pasamos. Ya está. Me ayuda Barros. Barros, no le escucho. Vamos con, así está. Ok, Barros. Number 666, ayúdeme con las 6. Ahí va. Window, siga.
Window.
Siga, siga. Window, example. Your computer, window. Your computer.
Ahorita sí. Yeah. Your computer is running slow because you have too many windows open and
yeah, in science computer, you have window, ventana, no? The same as in Spanish, ventana, any window, no? Your computer is running. Now, the verbs. The verb is, the other is running, and the other is have, and the verb is open. Haga la captura respectiva, y estas capturas lo sube a portafolio, no? Portafolio. Okay, window. Siga usted mismo. Search engine. Siga. The first. Siga, Barros.
Yeah. The first result you'll see are the ones the search engine has determined to be the most closely related to what you are looking for.
Yeah, you have The verb see, the verb determined, claro que has es el auxiliar, to be, and look for, no? Looking for, yeah. Of course, are is the auxiliary, and is are, has is the auxiliary, no? Present perfect, yeah. URL, siga por favor, Barreno, Melanie. I can't
remember the word just to sit for the seat instead.
Okay, the verbs, you say remember, claro que can es el auxiliar. Do.
Remember.
Uh-huh, remember, do, y no hay más. Okay, usted mismo, niña, ayúdeme, Melanie. I had planned.
I had planned to get a name domain for my website, but the name I wanted was already taken.
Perfecto. The verbs plan, past perfect, had, auxiliary. .net. Siga, siga. Plans to get, otro, mire, to get, siga.
Get.
Wanted. Was. Perfecto. Ahí tiene más verbos. Cuando usted se refiere al punto net, se dice dot net. Dot net. Ya le mostramos más abajito. Haga la captura. Y esto sube al portafolio. Number 10. A ver, vamos con la 10. ¿Ya la? ¿Ya está? Se la. Window, search engine, máquina de búsqueda. URL, mire, mire. Uniform Resource Locator. Son términos técnicos en computación. .net. También sería .com, .org o .gov, government, organization, computer. Ah, hasta la 9 nomás así es. ¿Sí ve? Hasta la 9 nomás. Listo, ahora sí. Capture, por favor. More to teach. Keyword, username, and World Wide Web. Primero borramos esos cuadritos que nos puede estorbar. Ya. Ahí está. Borramos, borramos, borramos. Ok, so you say keyword. Palabra clave, ¿no? Keyword. A word typed into a computer to find more information about something. What keyword did you see? Perhaps the thing you are looking for is actually called something else. Username. Hablando de username, por favor, usted tiene su texto. Ya debe activar la plataforma de inglés, ¿no? No se olvide. Activar. Activar la plataforma de inglés. Username, a name used to identify someone on the online community. El nombre dice, ¿no? I think Tania's username is quite clever and definitely suits her. Username, the name, ¿no? World Wide Web, www, a global computer network that hosts a large collection of websites. The abbreviation www. There are so many things online that even if you browsed the World Wide Web every day, you would never see anything on it. Number four. Aquí aparece más palabras. Stream. Fluir. Streaming. Que fluye. To view or listen to a file on the internet without needing to download and save at first. My computer isn't good enough to stream high quality videos. Fluir o también sería corriente. Bookmark, registro. Web address saved on one's computer or the action of saving a web address on one's computer. Let me check my bookmarks for that cool site I found yesterday. Un libro de registro, ¿no? Cyberspace. The internet when considered as a place. Cyberspace. In cyberspace, people can pretend to be whomever they want. Hace la captura. Listo, pasamos. Aquí tiene los puntitos, mire. El punto se dice dot. www.facebook.com, ¿no? Ahí tiene www.facebook.com. Arroba at tina at yahoo.com. Slash bar o forward slash www.hawaii.edu forward slash. Ahí tiene cómo se dice la barrita, ¿no? Forward slash. Haga captura y sube al portafolio. Y ahí está, mire. Complete the text. Complete el texto. Sí, ¿no? ¿Qué palabras le ponemos ahí? This morning, I was trying to make two adjustments to my... But now my site has disappeared. ¿Qué palabra le ponemos? Del vocabulario que usted tiene ahí. Luego, are you trying to add a new file? Yes, I am. I am also trying to put on it. Okay, delete the file for now and I will see if I can fix it later. Then try to open your website in a new. Yeah, it works. If your homepage doesn't appear in your screen, debe ser. Next time, you can search for an answer online. I did, but I couldn't find the information I needed. In the future, try Google. It is better than Explorer's default. Y ahí falta una palabrita. Ya, usted va a completar esta hojita, ¿no? Y ahí nos quedamos. No se olvide, el vocabulario debe estar en el portafolio. Ya le voy a pedir el link para que en el mismo Irukai, le solicito subir el link del portafolio, ¿sí? Por favor, no se haga acumular.